One term for the kind of woman that my mother raised me to not be, and I call it a do-nothing bitch. Like the kind of chick that just like just tries to be pretty and be taken care of by somebody else. That's why I think it's hilarious, like if people like say that my body looks masculine or something like that, I'm just like, listen, just because my body was developed for a purpose other than fucking millionaires doesn't mean it's masculine. I think it's femininely badass as fuck because there's not a single muscle on my body that isn't for a purpose because I'm not a do-nothing bitch. Bitch, bitch, bitch.
Do we have any divas in the house tonight? I want y'all to help me sing. Stop the track. Let me say that. I told you, give me a minute and I'll be right back. Really around the world and they said that I couldn't get. I done got so sick and filthy with binges I can't spit. Tell me something. Where your bow say?
some Bibles out. Shout out to my girl Kelly, I love you. Michelle, I love you. If you survived anything in your life, I need you to put your fist up right now. Y'all ready?
Now that you're out of my life, I'm so much better. You thought that I'd be weak without you. Thought that I'd be broke without you, but I'm richer. Thought that I'd be sad when
question.
your kids. You make your own money. I want y'all to celebrate this song with me tonight. Girls, y'all ready?
Some of them may think they freaked like we do, but no, they don't. Make your check come at their neck. Disrespect us, no, they won't.
Is always keeping in mind that marriage is the most important. Now, marriage can be a source of joy and love and mutual support. But why do we teach girls to aspire to marriage and we don't teach boys the same? We raise girls to see each other as competitors, not for jobs or for accomplishment, but for the attention of men. We teach girls that they cannot be sexual beings in the way that boys are. Feminist. A person who believes in the social, political, and economic equality of the sexes.
I'm being
Rolling up the tongue.
foul as that. Let me see you bounce, 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 bounce. You celebrate who you are and know that sensuality is a gift. This gift gives you power. This power can manipulate. This power can celebrate. What would you do with this power? Would you let go? Would you surrender? I can make you surrender. If you make the right selection, the passion intensifies like a drug. Are you high right now? Can you reach me? Harnessing the power of your body requires responsibility. Seduction is much more than beauty. It is generous. It is intelligent. It's mysterious. It's exclusive. So tonight, I choose you.
flashing lights. You got me, baby, 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 baby. I want you.
I'm feeling myself. 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 Les hommes pensent que les féministes détestent le sexe, mais c'est une activité très stimulante et naturelle que les femmes adorent.
Men think that feminists hate sex, but it's a very stimulating and natural activity that women love.
Thank you. Turn that cherry out.
I want you to turn.
bliss. Erase. Stormy. Clear. Complicated. Rational. Flexible. Irrational. Escape. I need you now. Unleashed. I need you now. Enclose. I need you now. Sublime. I need you now. Daylight's wasted. I need you now. Kiss me. Kiss me. Before they turn the lights out. Kiss me. Daylight's wasted. Kiss me. Lights out.
Really, y'all having a good time. This next song, I can't do without y'all. I'm gonna sing a line and then I want y'all to repeat after me. Do you think y'all can do that? You think y'all can do that? Try to sing with all your heart and soul. Here we go.
Your love is hot as ever.
Sing.
Even in the shadows.
Even in the shadows.
So baby, kiss me.
So baby, kiss me.
Before they turn the lights out.
Your heart is glowing.
Your heart is glowing. And I'm crashing into you.
Crashing into you.
So baby, kiss me.
So baby, kiss me.
Before they turn the lights out. Before they turn the lights out. Ooh, baby, love me lights out. In the darkest night.
Before our time is run out. Before our time is run out. So I see familiar faces. I see some very loyal fans. Y'all been waiting in that crowd for a long time. Thank y'all so much. This is for y'all.
When those walls are built, baby, they're tumbling down. You in, but I never really had a doubt.
Standing in the light of
it's like I've been awakened, every breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking. I ain't never gonna shut you out. Cause everywhere we're looking now, I'm surrounded by you.
Both of us, so come on.
Hey, Phoebe.
All right. Y'all ready to have fun? I need everyone to put their hands up. And I need them to snap their fingers like this. Y'all ready to have a good time, right? I want to hear y'all say, yeah. Hey! Not yet. I do that too. I want y'all to dance like y'all at a wedding, family reunion. Hey. Yes. We all family tonight. Y'all can be a bit louder. I do. Say. Bring the beat in.
Secret lies. I'm not cute or built to suit a fashion model size. When I start to tell them, they think I'm telling lies. I say, it's in the reach of my arms, the span of my hips, the stride of my step, the curl of my lips. I'm a woman, phenomenal. I walk into a room just as cool as you please. And to a man, the fellows stand or fall down on their knees. Then they swarm around me, a hive of honeybees. I say, it's the fire in my eyes, the flash of my teeth, the swing in my waist, the joy in my feet. I'm a woman, phenomenally. Men themselves have wondered what they see in me. They try so much, but they can't touch my inner mystery. When I try to show them, they say they still can't see. I say, it's in the arch of my back, the sun of my smile, the ride of my breasts, the grace of my style, I'm a woman. Phenomenally. Now you understand just why my head's not bowed. I don't shout or jump about or have to talk real loud. When you see me passing, it ought to make you cry. I say, it's in the click of my heels, the bend of my hair, the palms of my hands, the need for my care, because I'm a woman. Phenomenal.
Hey!
do this together, right? Thank y'all so much.